Hey guys, welcome back, man. Here we are, Wednesday, and it's time for that midweek motivation and advice video. Today, I'd like to talk to you about the importance of keeping a healthy mental image. That's right, guys. We talked about healthy inner dialogue and all that, and the importance of how that worked into achieving all of your health and fitness goals, man. And also extraordinarily important is keeping a healthy mental image of yourself. I find that to be extraordinarily difficult, right? I carry with me a lot of excess skin from having lost all this weight in such a short amount of time, man. And those of you that have seen my update videos, some of my goal videos, you guys know it's quite a bit, about 8 pounds, 8 to 10 pounds of excess skin that doesn't look great on me a lot, right? I have to be very careful about the clothes I wear, what that looks like and those types of things. And I catch myself very often, especially in the gym, looking in the mirror and kind of seeing that not look so great in the clothes I have to wear and things like that, really messes with my mental image of myself and where I'm at, right? And I find myself doing unhealthy things like comparing myself to others in the gym and things like that. So we all struggle with this kind of thing, man. But what I find helps me quite a bit and something I do on a very, very regular basis, right? Aside from meditation and everything else I do from mental exercise, is pulling myself back to reflect on where I was, right, at 412 pounds, and where I am now, right, and the massive amount of progress, right? And one of the things that always happens, I always tell myself, right, is, you at 412 pounds, so me at 412 pounds, would have absolutely killed people to be where I am now, man. I'm very grateful for where I am now, the body I have now, and I thank myself for having done the things it took to get to this point over the last 3.5 years, right? And while I'm not 100% happy with where I'm at, right? I am very, very, very appreciative of where I am at this point in time, right? And that always helps me to refocus my mental image and my inner dialogue and everything else in a very, very healthy way, right? And I encourage all of you to do those very same things, right? When you're getting down on yourself and all that. Also, do everything you can not to compare yourself to others, right? Definitely don't compare yourself and your weight loss and your health and fitness goals to other people that you see, right? Because people that you see, especially if you don't know them, you don't know what they're going through, man. And all of us have somebody we aspire to be, man, no matter what, right? So, that whole idea about comparing and wrapping yourself up into it, it's very bad. Very bad from a mental health issue standpoint. So don't do it, man. All of us do it, right? But you have to find a way to pull yourself back from that. Find something you can appreciate and focus on that, right? So never lose sight of that, man. It's super, super important to have a healthy inner dialogue and maintain a healthy mental image of yourself as you're moving through this process, man, because it's a hard process. It's tough enough as it is, and you need to be in your own corner, right? So do everything it takes to do that, right? What I find to be most helpful, self-reflection. Reflect on where you were, where you're going, where you are now, right? Be appreciative of the steps you took to get here, and promise yourself, as I do myself, that you will do everything it takes to get to the future you, man, because you can do it, man. You just got to keep going and never lose sight of that. Anyway, guys, that's it for today, man. Like and subscribe. Leave me some comments, man. Let me know what's going on with you guys. And as always, thanks again for watching, and I'll see you later. Bye.